Hello. Okay.
Hi, everyone. My name's Audrey, and I'm a huge Taylor Swift fan. I always have been. I feel like I haven't really mentioned that on here. So, when she's been releasing albums, just day of she announces them, it's like the best day ever for me. And she just released Evermore, like a few days ago. I just love it. And I wanted to make her cookies. She has like these chai sugar cookies that came out, I'm pretty sure, like in 2015. And she posted the recipe on Tumblr, and I've always wanted to make them. And I also have just loved listening to her album, so I'm just gonna do that today with y'all. We're gonna make her chai sugar cookies with eggnog icing and listen to Evermore, and I'm gonna show you all my favorite songs, and it's gonna be a good time. We're gonna start off with the first song, first music video, one of my favorites, and we're gonna prep all of our ingredients. I'm gonna pull up the recipe. The first thing we have is unsalted butter at room temperature, half a cup, and we're beating this for about 1 minute.
I'm like the water when your ship rolled in that night. Rough on the surface, but you cut through like a knife. If it was an open shut cake.
Okay, so now we're adding vegetable oil, granulated sugar, powdered sugar, egg, and vanilla all in here.
The more that you say, the less I know. Whatever you stray, I follow. I'm begging for you to take my hand. Wreck my plans, that's my man. Life was a willow and it bent right to your wind.
While I do this, we're moving on to my favorite song, which is Ivy. I think it's my favorite. It's my favorite right now, kind of. I like all of them.
I was one to know I'd meet you where the spirit meets the bones in a faith forgotten.
Now, according to this is where Tay's personalization comes in. We're taking a chai tea packet, we're opening it and putting it in the batter. And then we're stirring in the flour, baking soda, salt, using mixer set on low. And I think we should move on to the next song. Let's play Gold Rush.
Dreaming, twinkling, eyes light sinking. I don't like slow motion, double vision. In rose blush, I don't like the falling pills like flying to the bone crush. Everybody wants you, but I don't like a gold rush. What mistake be like to grow up that beautiful with your hair falling into place like dominoes?
Okay, now that our dough is done, we're going to take it out, refrigerate it, and wait an hour and 15 minutes. And I think we should play Champagne Problems to do this, which is such a good song. Definitely slower and sad if you think about it, because he proposes and she says no, but here it is.
You booked the night train for a reason, so you could sit there in this hurt. 'Cause I dropped your hand while dancing, left you out there standing, crestfallen on the landing. Champagne problems. Your mom's ring in your pocket, my picture in your wallet. Your heart was glass, I dropped it. Champagne problems. I made a joke, well it's made for me. How evergreen, our group of friends don't think we'll say that word again. And soon they'll have the nerve to deck the halls that we once walked through. One for the money, two for the show. I never was ready, so I watch you go. She would have made such a lovely bride. What a shame she's fucked in the head, they said.
Okay, I cleaned up a little. It's waiting in the fridge, or like refrigerating. We're gonna listen to a few songs while we wait, because that's what this video is. This is No Body, No Crime. Like, she's She's a genius. When I first listened to this, I was listening with Mia and we were listening to it in order, but we had to listen to it a second time because we like couldn't figure out who killed who. So we listened to it twice, but then like my friends who were listening in order, like not with me, we were texting, but like then I was behind, like I was a song behind. They'd be like, oh my God, I love Happiness. And I'd be like, I haven't listened to it yet because I listened to No Body, No Crime twice. But also when you listen to it in the car, the sirens, kind of scary.
Esty's been losing sleep. Her husband's acting different and it smells like infidelity. I think I'm gonna call him out. She says, I think he did it, but I just can't prove it. I think he did it, but I just can't prove it. No, nobody, no crime. But I ain't letting up until the day I die.
No, I think he did it, no.
Good thing my daddy made me get a boating license when I was 15. And I've cleaned enough houses to know how to cover up a scene. Good thing Esty's sister's gonna swear she was with me.
She was with me.
They think she did it, but they just can't prove it. She thinks I did it, but she just can't prove it. No, nobody, no crime. I wasn't letting up until the day. No, nobody, no crime. I wasn't letting up until the day he
okay, we're gonna wait for it to be done and then we'll continue the jam fest. Okay, we're back. We're going to put this on a sheet. It's not rollout dough, I just do little balls. Also, I asked on my Instagram story what your favorite songs were, and it's kind of all mixed, but most of them are what I've played. But we're gonna play Closure next, because that was some people's favorites, which surprised me, because at first I did not like Closure at all, but then someone mentioned on TikTok that it's so like, what's it called? Musically, it's like kind of all over the place. I like in the worst wording possible. It's because like in some of the lyrics, she's like, yeah, I've had closure. But then some of the lyrics are just like, oh no, she hasn't gotten closure. Seeing the shape of your name still spells out pain. Like that's not what someone with closure would say. So it's kind of like going back and forth with the music and just kind of that inner turmoil. I think the person who explained that said. So.
Yes, I got your letter. Yes, I'm doing better. It cut deep to know ya right to the bone. Yes, I got your letter. Yes, I'm doing better. I know that it's over. I don't need your closure. Your closure.
Okay. While they're cooking at 350 degrees for 8 to 10 minutes, we're gonna make her eggnog icing that she personalized it with. It is 1 cup of powdered sugar, 1/4 teaspoon of nutmeg, 1/4 teaspoon of cinnamon, and 1 tablespoon of eggnog. In her last album, Folklore, there's a lot of main characters. In this one, Dorothea is one of them. And I think Dorothea and 'Tis the Damn Season are connected. Like, 'Tis the Damn Season is from Dorothea's perspective. A lot of people's favorites was 'Tis the Damn Season, and I do like 'Tis the Damn Season, but it also just hits a little hard, you know? So yeah, she just really got it right there with 'Tis the Damn Season for me. But we're gonna listen to Dorothea, and then we'll listen to 'Tis the Damn Season, because it is a good song.
Hey Dorothea, do you ever stop and think about me? When we were younger, down in park, honey, making a lark of the misery. You got shiny friends since you left town.
Okay, this is not like 3 tablespoons of eggnog, not one. It literally is like powder. Okay.
Ooh, this place is the same.
This icing looks so good. We're gonna take the cookies out of the oven, put the icing on, and we're gonna listen to 'Tis the Damn Season. I'm being a little dramatic.
All the same to you, it's the same to me. could call it even. You could call me babe for the weekend. 'Tis a damn season right this time. I'm staying at my parents' house, and the road not taking looks real good now. And it always leads to you and my hometown. I parked my car right between the Methodist and the school that used to be ours.
I'm gonna put on a little bit of cinnamon to top it off. We're gonna plate it and we're gonna finally try it. Okay, another really good one, just really quickly, is Cowboy Like Me.
And the tennis court was covered up with some tent-like thing. I've got some tricks up my sleeve. Takes one to know one.
So good.
You're a cowboy like me. Never wanted love, just a
okay, let's try that. Oh my gosh, they're so good. First off, I cooked them perfectly. And just the sugar cookie recipe is really good. And the eggnog icing, it's so good.
Look at that.
Before the video ends, I do wanna do some honorable mentions for the songs that we didn't play. Happiness has lyrics, the chorus, and I love it. And then Tolerate It is also, like, it's track 5. Like, of course it's gonna be good. All of them have amazing lyrics. She's literally a genius. And I know I'm gonna have fun editing this. I had so much fun making these. The album, these cookies, it's all just perfect winter vibes. Speaking of winter, Vlogmas literally starts tomorrow, but I wanted to make this video so badly, and so please come back tomorrow for Vlogmas. I already finished editing the first day, and it's literally my favorite vlog I've ever made. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'd love to talk about the theories in the comments below. I mentioned a few. I could literally go on and on and on, but I was more occupied making cookies today, and I'll see you tomorrow for the first day of Vlogmas. Bye.